In this video, I will explain how to connect a Leica DISTO D2 with the Leica DISTO Plan app to a phone or tablet. This will work in the same sequence for Leica DISTO D1 or D110. First of all, switch on your DISTO D2, press long on the Bluetooth button to activate the Bluetooth. Then check if the Bluetooth connection on your phone is also enabled. Now, open the DISTO Plan app and select My Devices from the side menu. Your DISTO is now available for connection. Tap Add to connect both devices. The first time you connect, you will be asked to sign up to extend your warranty for one additional year for free. We will show you how to do that step by step in a separate video. The Bluetooth icon switched to blue when your DISTO is connected to your phone. Above the device picture, you can see instantly the model and the serial number. Tap Info to access many useful information, including the DISTO manual and video tutorials. When the DISTO is turned off, it will be automatically disconnected. Once you have added your device, it will remain in your device list. If you experience troubles connecting again, tap on Forget Device on the info page. This will allow you to add your device again. Watch also other how-to videos about our Leica DISTO Plan app.